humanities and to hard science. Here you have both approaches. I think this, the problem of our public health is the lack of a scientific background in terms of the, what the hard science does. Why is that exactly going on? It's possible to prevent mortality of pandemics using non-expensive. I think it's very interesting. I'm very proud of it. Thank you.
Okay, follow me.